Give him two lips like roses and clover.